The first thing I'm going to show you is the foil cutter. It has stainless steel inlaid blade, all polycarbonate. Take it, set it right on top, give it a squeeze and a roll, and it cuts the foil caps off just like a laser. The other thing it does, which is really nice, it makes a little drip tray here, which the drips don't get down on your label or your tablecloth, which is nice. Now, when you want to open the bottle, this is a stainless steel hypodermic needle with a ceramic finish on it. So press it right down through the cork and you give it a couple of pumps. Now, there's no batteries, there's no electricity, there's no cartridges to buy. So in the event of a power outage or a zombie apocalypse, it's always better to be safe than sober. It does a great job. If you know anybody that struggles opening their wine, guess what? There's no more bending, twisting, pulling, tugging. You give it a couple of pumps, it pressurizes the inside, and it lifts the cork right out of the bottle. Squeeze the ring, slide the cork off just like that. Now, it never is the cheap bottles that get you into the most trouble. It's always that one nice one. This is the one you dive in with the old corkscrew, you rip it, you break the cork gets down in the wine. Now, take the opener. Now, this piece is polycarbonate. It's what they make riot shields out of. It's very tough, lifetime warranty. Press the needle through the cork. There's no more bending, twisting, pulling, tugging. You give it a couple of pumps, and it lifts the cork right out of the bottle. Squeeze the ring down and slide it off. Now, once you've opened all the wine, you've got to let it breathe. Now, they say 10 minutes in the glass, 30 minutes in the bottle. Nobody ever has time for that. This is a double-chambered tumbler Venturi aerator. I'll just kind of spin it around for you a little bit. Now what that does is it pulls air in these two chambers. It aerates instantly from the bottle to the glass. Now that's releasing the fruit notes, the light flavors of the wine, the oaks, cherries, vanillas. But the important thing it does is dissipate the sulfites, which is what gives you the hangovers and the headaches. So less hangovers, less headaches, more drinking, more fun. Now, on occasion, you will have a little leftover wine. Now, don't take that the wrong way. If you guys can't finish a bottle, we cannot be friends. But if you slow down on your second or fourth bottle, you jam a cork in here, what you're doing is trapping air on the inside of the bottle. It starts to oxidize. You come back a little bit later, it tastes like vinegar. These are a lifesaver for wine. They're food-grade silicone and polycarbonate. You press it right into the bottle, and you lightly give it a few pumps. Now what you're doing is drawing air out and you're lowering pressure on the inside of the bottle. When this thing starts snapping down, it is vacuum sealed. So it won't drip, dribble, or leak. You can put this right in the bottom of the fridge where it actually fits. No more cocking it in there sideways next to the orange juice. If you have a wine fridge, it'll fit right in an 18-inch standard wine refrigerator. And the best thing about this, it will stay fresh for 2 weeks like the day it was open. So you will love that. Now this is stainless steel. It has an oil core sealed on the inside. It screws together in the middle. Keep it in the freezer. When you're ready for that next set of bad decisions, you drop this right into a bottle of white and you can chill the bottle in 10 minutes. This will keep it ice cold in the sun on a deck or a patio for an hour. And when you're ready to serve, you pour right through it. So picnics, dinner parties, barbecues, champagne. And if you really want to get the party started, drop this into some tequila, ice cold shots. Now I bear no responsibility for actions taken with that one. Now, these sell for about $30. When you buy them at Williams Sonoma, Brookstone, Sharp Image, retail outlets like that. They're beautiful, they're worth every penny. The wine set, they're $99 when you get them at a vineyard, winery, or a festival. If you get it online during the pandemic, we are taking 40% off. 20 on the website, 20 with your coupon. You get the entire set for $60. And if you buy it right now, we're going to give you the $30 chill stick to go with it for free. So you get everything complete for $60. We are paying the shipping and handling for you. So order one today.
So always look for the silver lining and try to find the sunny side of life.